sports. It's in the game.
These two countries have a bit of a history of rivalry, don't they?
They do, going...
back many, many years, and you normally get a couple of feisty clashes out on this pitch today, but what we have got as well, we have to emphasise, is some marvellous talent.
This match will feature Argentina against Brazil.
Argentina with this lineup.
Willy Caballero starts in goal. Marcos Rojo starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Ever Banega plays with Enzo Perez in midfield. Lionel Messi is the main striker today.
Brazil's lineup today is this.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if that...
Shot's on here. Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better, that one.
Brazil have a corner.
By the defender. Cut off! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Saw the ball went for it. Opportunity now. Rojo. Enzo Perez. Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch and the man to mark. Interesting how the opposition do try
to put them in front. It comes out off the goalkeeper. In the wide area is Neymar. Now, can he take them on? Cross from Neymar. Got up well, but couldn't keep it down.
Oh, the keeper was rooted to the spot, wasn't going to get there.
Terrific play on the ball. Oh. And now the shot, got to be. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Ever Banega. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Oh, he's through. The shot's on. And Messi scores.
Well, there aren't many people on this planet who can do what he's just done.
And that's a goal then for Argentina.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
Then with Argentina. Mercado. Ava Banega. Mercado. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Nicolas Otamendi. Throw-in for Argentina. Cut out the pass. Steered through. Enzo Perez. Mercado. Lionel Messi. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Neymar. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Put into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. And shoots! Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
These two countries going at it hammer and tongs, despite it being billed as a friendly fixture. And just the... Brazil, ready on the move for the start of the second half. It goes out wide again. Mercado. Perez. Ava Banega. Angel Di Maria. That's a splendid clearance. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Neymar. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Neymar. Tackle goes in. Ava Banega. Di Maria. Going forward well. Excellent challenge. Sure, the pass wasn't completed. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Acuña. Acuña, just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Shot on! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Lionel Messi played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Lionel Messi, it's given away. Can find some space here on the flanks. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
And here's the shot.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. It was a good first half from Argentina. They led at half-time, and they're going to be leading at the end of the second, unless there is a earthquake of collapse from them. I don't think that's going to happen. Cut out by the defender. The gap still just one goal. 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead. Argentina's throw. Top player, top performance today from him. Right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. And the referee's brought it to a halt. It's been a good contest between two ambitious countries here. A tight contest as well, Alan.
Yeah, and an enjoyable one, I thought. You know, both teams going at it. There was a good edge to the match. A few tackles flying about as well.
So, Leo Messi, your verdict, Alan Smith?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Now, we can't leave you without another look at Neymar as he goes off. He was, of course, on the wrong end of the result. They do look at him for goals, and he didn't get anything today. Peripheral contribution, really, no more than that.